I'm about to introduce to you a gentleman that has got a heart for people. His heart is on football, searching for people out there. I welcome a special gentleman today. Welcome Mr. Emmanuel Gyasi.
Thank you, Brian.
There is something special that is coming on, and I want you to tell our viewers exactly what that is.
Okay, and so we're having an event on the 27th of April 2019, where my company and I are working together with Goldcoast Football Academy. It's a new academy founded in Kumasi.
Mm-hmm. Goldcoast Academy is going to be the bridge.
Yes.
That is going to be between not Africa for now.
Not yet.
Yeah. But very soon, probably very soon, Africa, the whole continent.
Yeah.
So we're starting from Ghana, but watch out, very soon it will be coming to all the other places, Sunyani, Koforidua, wherever. But like we said, we are starting in Kumasi. So at what age will it start?
I mean, it's an academy, so we are looking for young players as
young
well.
Young players.
You know, we want to build it up, you know, from 12, you know, going, because we want the young ones to participate as well.
Great. So what is the vision of Gold Coast Academy?
Okay. Yeah, so the vision for Gold Coast Football Academy is a big one. And we want to bridge the gap between Europe and Ghana.
So have you been able to bring so far sign up players here in Europe?
Yeah, me and my company, Destiny Sports Management, we've been able to place players such as Jonah Osabute, who plays for SV Werder Bremen, Bundesliga club respectively, and Joseph Painter also, who was at Ferencvaros at the beginning and moved to Genk. Gabriel Levet, who's also a Genk. And you know, when it comes to players from Ghana moving to Europe, we've done a few. We have Seth Painter, who's also in Austria, so
But you see, there are a lot of Ghanaians that know how to play football. How come they never make it to the highest standard?
You know, the stigma or the mentality that European clubs have about African players is that yes, they have the talent, they are talented on the ball, they are quick. But when it comes to the tactical play, they are not as fast as the European players. So this is what we are trying to implement into the players that join the academy.
Mm.
What we are actually trying to do, and the ultimate goal, is to bring young players from Ghana to Europe to play for professional clubs. So like you said it correctly, we want to bridge the gap between Ghana and Europe. We want to bring as many young, talented players out to Europe to play on a professional level.
Assembling in Ghana, say, Yenya Bemei, or Germany, Croatia, Mahan, what to kind be brave. Now, or the footballers be brave, aba a fair or person or bagan a view. A sign better share, a man see ya, a winning ball bo. Oma, a dear no woe, na mesrawa, Usha said, you may be, Piansoma will be, Fama wofa, Fama obra, Fama unian, baby beara, ah, a wogan a bean, Catro bea say, a mrenin ye, bra bonsain, bra, na wunim, who knows? That probably 27th of April 2019, that day and a bear with ya. Now yeah, dear, dear, yeah, dear crown is here for crown. Anna,
yes.
We are here to embrace the needy. To say a beer, when you will be your baby, the most good thing is when the bribe banana. Are you sure? Because we've been hearing a lot that especially in Africa, the very good ones can make it to the top, because you will be asked to at least put. Are you sure?
So the only thing that we need you to bring is your talent.
Your talent.
Your football boots. And play football. You know, we don't need no payments or nothing like that. You know, I mean, at the end of the day, if a player does well, me as an agent, I will make money anyway. So I don't need to take money off you at this point.
Okay.
How much money can you pay?
Can you pay me? That is it. But you know, the African mentality. So then, do you have partners that you are working with?
Yes, and we are working with Max Hype Entertainment, Zim Zero Entertainment, and Stay Low Key Entertainment to create the media awareness. So these are our partners that we're working with.
And for the registration, do you need anything else?
Yeah, for the registration, the number that's displayed, you just call it, give us your name, your position, and your age, and that will be it.
The date is
the 27th of April 2019.
Ebekoso ewo Opoku Ware Secondary School Santasi. Ehonum na sai dwuma die kese no. Ebekoso na ebesha se anopa 9 o'clock. Ekopem enumere 5 o'clock. Thank you very much. Do you have anything else that you want to share with us before?
Nah, I think all is said and done. Bring your football boots. If you are ready to play football, come. If you have the talent, you will nurture it.
Great. You will be nurtured. My name is Mrs. Charity Jemfu Ajemfi. Thank you very much for watching. But please, do us a favor. Share it all around. All around. All around. You can share like 100 times, 1,000 times. Make sure, because we are searching for you.